So I've been to a lot of places in India. Outside of India, to mostly kaam ke liye hi gaya hu main for shoots and all. And I've stayed back after work, after shooting, if there is no work back in Bombay. So itna hi hai mera travel. Shoot karta hu fir do din extra thoda sa ke liye ghumta hu ya koi ruk jata hai aur to uske sath ghumta hu. That's all. She is a traveler. She's like a world traveler. She's always world traveling. Traveler. Like she's traveling right now. Also she's traveling. Even you don't see it. But she's traveling because abhi aadhe ghante baad uska photo aayega from Indonesia. And suddenly like, are you?
Oh shit, how did you know I'm going?
See, I told you. Abhi 2 ghanta pehle Japan mein thi, 1 ghanta pehle Delhi mein thi. And abhi Bombay mein hai and then
you never know agla kahan hone wala hai.
She's like always traveling.
Always.
It's always interesting when you're traveling and shooting. Although ye wala format thoda alag hai. This is this was more travel involved. Like the percentage of travel tha isme thoda zyada tha because sometimes
we also had to cover a lot of locations in this show because
so they were also very important part of the story, I think.
Yeah, and I think locations are another character in the show because most of the locations become the reason for the conversations. Hum log kafi jagahon pe ja rahe hain for a certain reason, so that location becomes a character. So hum log ne usko kafi incorporate karne ki koshish ki hai scenes mein. And I think that was the intention. I think it's been able to, been able to fulfill that quite well.
So this felt more like travel because sometimes how it is in traveling, you don't know exactly kya hone wala hai 2 ghante baad ya 3 ghante baad. So ye shoot mein bhi aisa hota tha ki no, maybe let's should we go there. So there was a lot of collaborative improvisational quality to how we shot this.
Also we shot like a really interesting scene that we shot was in the cable car, which was basically from the Tian Tan Buddha, which is like the highest peak of the Buddha, and from there we shot till the main city, and that cable car trip is about 20 to 25 minutes, and you cover from the mountains to the sea to
the whole city.
So you cover like everything, and it's a fully transparent cable car, so you can see everything.
Niche bhi glass, side bhi glass, upar bhi glass.
So you know, we were shooting while we had 20-25 minutes to shoot those particular scenes, that one particular scene. So our director was just rolling, and we were just rolling. So we were also rolling, and everybody is rolling. I think that was my main reason to jump on to this show because it was about two actors, it was about two people, and the whole story revolves around them, and the city becomes the other character. And so I think that was one of the main reasons why I jumped into it, and I know how Amol is as an actor. I have seen a lot of his work. I'm a fan of most of his work.
It's a mutual
feeling.
I think we actually spoke about it also. I think for both of us the reason was because he knew it was just about two people.
Yeah.
So it is an important part who that other person is, because that will define what will become of it. It's not about the story really, it's not about the setting, it's not about the, like you said, ensemble, it's just about these two people. So it's very important for you to know who the other person is and you to be excited about it. And I think, at least I know that I was excited when I was told it's about two people and the other person is Aahana. I said, that sounds interesting. Ho sakta Aahana ne bola, what? We just made sure that
We both tell each other,
a big reason for me to be doing this is because I'm doing this with you.
He is a star. He's a big star. He's gone beyond star. He's a planetarium.
He's paving the way for us. Baba,
But yeah, you need somebody like him, and I think he's doing a very good job, and he's picking up some really fun roles. Or I think he's so funny to watch. Uska koi bhi show tha lo, you'll never be bored. You'll be thoroughly enjoying the whole performance.
I think he's just a funny guy.
He really is. You know, he keeps to himself on set.
Even when he's upset, he's funny.
Quiet, you know, because I just did a show. I mean, I just shot with him for the first time, and I thought he was very quiet. But the minute he used to come on camera, I used to just laugh. You know, I used to be like, oh my god. It was almost like I was watching him act, and as I was watching TV or like I was watching a web show and this. You know, I mean, that's the fun quotient about Sumit. What are you watching, Baba?
I'm a bad watcher.
You just watch yours.
No, in fact, वही मैं नहीं देखता हूँ. मैं वही नहीं देखता.
अच्छा, you're one of those. I can't watch myself on screen.
So I'm shy about that. So I've been watching Does House of Cards count? I don't know. Yeah, I'm watching House of Cards. Obviously, आसपास का हम एक दूसरे का तो देख ही रहे हैं. I'm just जो शायद नहीं पता होगा मैं देख रहा हूँ that is House of Cards.
I just recently watched Bachelors, which I think I'm a huge fan of. I've been going on talking about it, but I am so.
You've seen all the episodes?
I have to see the last one.
बाहुबली वाले
यार बाहुबली देखना मुझे बट मुझे गोपाल का काम बहुत पसंद है मुझे गोपाल बहुत पसंद
है I think I really like that bunch, जीतू तो
मतलब is like a rock star dude he really I really envy, like I think
one thing I love about that bunch especially is Bachelor one कि उनका भी same हो कमराडरी जो उन लोग का है ना चाहे वो it's amazing that पागल हो गए वो
and
they're able to translate that pagalpan onto screen and
to be able to do it with so much conviction yeah I mean, I'm telling you, the Bachelors versus Jobs, I couldn't stop laughing with that whole Chakde when they did that. Yeah. I literally have binged that cooking wala was also really funny. Yaar.
This is my most used. I won't say favorite, but this is my most used.
Mine is.
What is it? Yes, gusse wala.
Like, I don't have an expression. Really.
Ek to straight wala hota hai.
I was like, I'm going to go to Jeetu. We had a lot of fun doing it.
Hey guys, to get high on all the latest updates on web entertainment, log on to thedigitalhash.com.